The 2020 Tokyo Olympics is still on track for this summer, despite the growing coronavirus pandemic. The International Olympic Committee announced Tuesday there are no plans to reschedule, relocate, or cancel the Games. Additionally, IOC official Tom Coates told the Sydney Morning Herald there is no deadline to decide whether to cancel the event. Another member previously said the committee had 2 to 3 months to decide whether to hold the Games. The Olympic Committee urged the 11,000 athletes to continue training for the Games, which are set to begin on July 24th. Japanese Prime Minister Abe Shinzo said he wants to hold the Olympics, quote, as proof that the human race will conquer the new coronavirus. The coronavirus pandemic has killed over 7,800 people and infected 195,000 around the world. As of Tuesday, Japan had nearly 900 cases with 29 reported deaths.